one of the most common misconceptions about having a vascular birthmark. Isn't it just like every other birthmark? Not in the slightest. Allow me to take you down a trip of memory lane through my life. Me as a baby. Me as a baby after surgery. Me on a normal day last year. Me directly after surgery. Me a couple weeks ago. Explanation in the comments.